you all, celebrating the 10-year anniversary of Unlock Your Past.
Beef Carpaccio.
We hit this milestone because people yearn for connection, for a sense of family, a sense of belonging.
Beef Carpaccio.
And for the sense of purpose that comes from knowing who you are. I want you to ask yourself, who am I?
Beef Carpaccio.
And what is my true purpose?
Beef fucking Carpaccio.
A creep. You gonna call?
Right over here.
No, gross. If you're not gonna call, maybe I will. Evie, don't judge. You know how hard it is out here.
Can you imagine being that rich? Just walking around like you own people.
Girl, he probably does own people. Wanted to add you to the roster. So I got a boob graze and a butt grab tonight. What about you?
Dos to the tetas.
Frisky.
Want me to pull each other for you?
Oh, hey, Tony. We were just messing around.
Joke.
You know, there are plenty of other girls who would be grateful for this gig.
What an asshat. I did grab us a swag bag. This one's got a little bottle of the wine in them.
Ooh, my favorite.
Mm-hmm. And there's a DNA test in there, too. Anyway, I gotta run. You know, I got my midterm tomorrow.
You're gonna crush it.
I know. See you later.
Does it show on my face? Cause I'm holding everything. All stress, no grace. Life plays back in my mind. Some scenes that kinda stay. Put it all in a hot air balloon. Cut the strings and the straight to the moon. This is not what I want.